Hey guys, what's up? Tommy Tarkov here. I just want to quick show you the current state of my inventory, of my stash, and show up some guns. Yeah, not every gun is built up to the max I could do. I have enough money, but I don't really build up a gun when I'm not playing it. So I have like my M4s here. They are pretty much geared out to the max when I want to play them. Yeah, I go out with them sometimes, but I have some weapons in my bag like this here. This is kind of modded, but it's ugly. Yeah, when I really need it, I will build it up again. Or things like the AS vials flying everywhere. I have the, I don't know, 5, 6 of them. Here's another one. 1, 2, 3 more. 5 more. They're flying everywhere, so yeah. Don't worry. Think about why I don't tune every single gun, because I'm usually, I have 1, 2, or 3 guns which I play all the time until I lose them, and then I build up one of them which I choose later. So yeah, I have here a little bit of showcase of my weapons. This not and this not. This is kind of, I don't know what it is. Some ugly tuning. Yeah. Usually this is the way I play. I love AKM. This is a pretty cool gun. And I like M4 very much. Snipers is not so my part at this current state of the game, because they are not so rewarding. And when you have 3 or 4 man squad against you and you're the lone wolf, it's not a best choice. Usually I go for M4, AKN, or AKM. So AKM, I would say, is my favorite. I like this build-up pretty much. I have good runs with it. If you want to try it out, I think it's somehow looking cool, man. When you move in the game with this and you see the back part of the weapon while you're running, it's giving you a good feeling. It's a good gun. Then of course, yeah, this M4 is usually what I play. I like the combination 45 angle scope and the ACOG. I like it, yeah. The front grip's amazing. And I like the shorter handguard. The most players use the longer one. I like the short one very much, and I like the short rail. I don't like the long rail, because if you have close quarter fights, I can show up both of them, so you get a view of it. Yeah, this is the long version, and this is the short one. This is the long handguard with the long barrel, and this is the short version with the short barrel. So I like the shorter version, because in close quarter fights you are not attempting so often to raise your weapon. When you touch maybe a corner, when you go around it or something, this is pretty long gun. This is the shorter version. I always try to build it up when I play it with the shorter rail. So yeah. What else? MPs, okay, yeah, but not so often play by me, and they shred to bullets like crazy. You need always like 6 stacks of bullets. Yo. This is pretty much it. I go through all of my containers real quick. Yeah, this is the case for my Christmas present part. I like to make Santa Claus clips, yeah, to give presents away and something, yeah, to make weird moments, something new, yeah. And this is a kind of this tree here are kind of my I would say here the sidearms, and most of it is like my backhand gun. So when I really run out of weapons, out of this weapons and this weapons, but I'm saying this will not happen because I'm not the worst player, but just in case I have always backhand weapons. So yeah, this is pretty much it. Yeah, I could show you my very most loved gun. I would say it's this one here. Yeah, give a quick peek. So when my friends, my in-game mates call me to make a full gear run, I usually go with this build up. Yeah, I mean the grips are amazing. Silencer funny, ACOG of course a good choice, 45 angles, red dot, it's a good thing. Yeah. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed it. I see you in the next one. Have fun guys.